than gold, whiter than snow, deeper than the ocean, wider than the sea.
Mbukele kunemavi encwadini yaJeremiah lapho khona lithi iBhayibheli, I know you before you formed in your mother's womb. Mbukele uNkulunkulu wakwazi usasendlwile esibelethweni. Kusho ukuthi whatever that you're going through today, God knew about it. Akusilo imistake mbukele ukuthi going through what you're going through. It's not by mistake, but God knew about it. Why I didn't know ukuthi mbukele utawuphuma kanjani. Me and you, lekufanele sikwende ukuthi asibambelele kuye, singasuki uNkulunkulu, singasuki endzaweni yethu, sihlale emthandazweni. Nganothembeke loNkulunkulu wasemkhonda kumbukele. Inkinga yami ninginga yakho ayishintshi ukuthi solo uNkulunkulu soluhlede sihlalweni. Ngalawa mavike mbukele, angisazi Gospel Impact. For the next hour, sizobe sikhuthatana ngayo imvuselelo, sikhuthatana ngayo imvumiso mbukeli, sidlala tona tingoma ngethembe ukuthi nawe utakwakha lapha ekhaya. Whatever that you're going through, it's going to make a difference the moment ubukela lona hlelo namhla iGospel Impact. Sizovula ke hlelo ngengoma lemnanzi kakhulu, our brother from South Africa, ngikhuluma ngaye, Dr. Pastor Michael David. Ngengoma lemnanzi kakhulu, let's wire corner. Do enjoy.
Took the fall for me. He died a sinner's death. He was wounded, bruised for me. Yes, for me. He never spoke a word that moment when the nails pierced through. Why a cone good
Welcome back, Mbukeli. You are watching Gospel Impact. Sihlela lapho khona sithumisa nalo mtsala wetinsuku. Ingane mbukeli sicondza kunye ukuthi endvumisweni sithola kuphila, endvumisweni sithola emandla lamasha. Mbukeli, today we are just going to be doing that. Sakhana emoyeni ngayo endvumiso. So whatever you're going through, Mbukeli, I'm still going to say to uNkulunkulu khona, don't give up on God. Lo nkulu osemkhondako Mbukeli uyaphila. Lo nkulu osemkhondako wethembekile Mbukeli. All we have to do ukuthi simenza weni yethu sihlale emthandazweni. We're going to go for another beautiful song. Our sister uNkulunkulu ngayo Londi Wesiphe wakancane malo ingoma lethi
udonjwe lokuhle sangsona tsamina uthumoya sihlalweni kanti msebenzi yenkosi mihle kangaka sabangenze lokuhle sangsona Tamina, uthumoya sihlalweni Oh,
What a beautiful song, Mbukeli. Usho njalo uLondiwe Siphiwe wakaNxumalo Mbukeli uthi udumo. Solo sena njalo Mbukeli sakhana emoyeni ngayo imvuselelo namuhla ehlelweni. Lofuna ukubambe nje namhla Mbukeli, it's whatever that you're going through. Ngulunkulu akashintshi, he's still God. Solo uhlede esihlalweni. Ke nyalo sizawuthola another beautiful song Mbukeli. Ngethembe ukuthi sizawuthokotela kakhulu ingoma lapha ekhaya eSwatini. My beautiful two sisters ngikhuluma ngayo ebuhle wakamageba ahambisana naye eBhelikazi. Ingoma le mnazi kakhulu ethi vuselele Mbukeli.
Yeah.
Muhle Mathenjwa mbukela hambisana naye Bhelekazi usho njalo uthi ayiqale kimi imvuselelo mbukela ayiqale kuwe imvuselelo mbukeni it's time for revival basho njalo bathi ayiqale kithi imvuselelo before even talk about it let us start kithi kuqala kuqale kithi thinze thina kuqala mbukeli ngoba kumcolo ukuthi whatever that we talk about kube ile empire siphilako mbukeli singakhulumi nje kepha sikhulume lesikwatiko sikhulume lesikuphilako you are still watching Gospel Impact we're going to go for a short ad break don't go anywhere
you're a then go whiter than snow. You're a than gold, whiter than snow.
Bebethi kuphelile Kwavela ukukhanya Kwavuleka amasango Asezulwini That's what the song says that right when they thought that it's over A new door opened. There's a new chapter. You are writing a new page. Bebethi kuphelile. Kwavela ukukhanya. Thank you.
today.
Avuleka masango wezulu mbukele usho njalo nontsikelelo uhamisana naye Takalani mbukele Cairo, beautiful song. Ngithembe ukuthi nawe lapha ekhaya uyithokotela kakhulu mbukele. Unfortunately we've come to the end of our show. Ngithembe ukuthi uthwakatele konke bese kuphatha namhla ehlelweni Gospel Impact. Ngithembe ukuthi wakhekile moyeni samdvumisa lo mdzala wetinsuma todingoma mbukele. Make sure that you tune in again next week, same time, same place. From me Mbali Simelane, Umnguni Mpembe, Ndlebe Zimchewane and the rest of the team, sithinisele kahle and God bless you.
Yeah.
sisindiswa ngalo siyangoba ngalo iso ikhasi khasi lemana hey 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 siyaphila ngalo siyasindiswa ngalo siyangoba ngalo siyangoba ngalo
Cause the love. Yeah.